Hello. Somewhere on a planet named Nova Domo, the year is 7782. And in a small research lab, our curly researcher has been pretty busy for the past few days. What is he doing? But first of all, I'd like to tell you a little story. Several thousand years ago, there was a planet that would host life, the birthplace of our ancestors. Exhausting all its resources, the people had to leave the planet, and thus they colonized this planet, the actual planet. Both archaeological discovery and research have proven that this story might be true. Going back to our little lab, the researcher is trying to find an answer. Can planet Earth host life once again? Has it recovered?
I must find out if the legend about Earth are really true. It's time to go home, but how can I do this?
I need a world theme for this. Scientists, assemble!
I want to propose your mission, but I need your opinions and at the same time your help in order to accomplish it.
What is it about?
I want to launch the Back to Earth mission.
First, that planet is said to be our ancestors' home.
But everything we know about it are just legends.
However, we know where Earth is situated. What is your plan?
How do you plan to check if life is possible?
That's what I need, your ideas, in order to start the mission. So, any thoughts?
We should build a small planetary rover, which fits into a small satellite the size of a soda can, and we will send it with one of our spacecraft.
Or we could transform the satellite into a rover after the landing.
It's a good idea. What data should we collect? Do not forget that our objective is to check if Earth has recovered, considering that our ancestors had exhausted almost all its resources and if we can host life again.
We will collect a set of data that will give us an overview of the planet's Earth's current state.
When our satellite will enter in the Earth's atmosphere, it will start to determine its composition at different latitudes.
We can also measure the light intensity which the planet receives and its magnetic field.
After landing, the satellite will transform into a rover and continue collecting data.
We could attach a camera to take some pictures.
We can take, for example, a soil sample.
What are we waiting for? I suggest to start working as soon as possible.
Such ideas, guys. You're awesome. What do you think? Are you up for this challenge?
Will our young researchers succeed in accomplishing what they propose? It will remain to be seen.